They know we're putting a stop to their pillaging and their plundering and their hoaxes. The radical Democrats' policies are crazy, their politicians are corrupt, their candidates are terrible, and they know they can't win on election day, so they're pursuing an illegal, invalid, and unconstitutional bullshit impeachment.